Carpenter would never buy a thing, but he would pay it.